Okay, so I'm gonna try again with this damn thing. Now I know this can get into space because I did just try recording something and crashed, unfortunately. So what I'm gonna do, raise it up a bit. And add one extra fuel tank. Yep. And then add that down there. This should have enough fuel to get me up. Let's double check this because I keep messing this up. Right. Do I try and plan ahead? Utility. Yes, I'm going to try and plan ahead, because if I can get this into orbit. There we go. Right. Hopeless. Mark 2, because I made some improvements. Get the flag. We'll plant a tree. Save it. Launch it. Clear. Now this, hopefully, I think this is going to do it. Please ignore how wobbly those rockets actually are. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, I've made it slightly heavier. And it should be. And that's them out. Here we go. I have the horrible feeling I'm actually slowing down. No, I'm going back up. Going back up, it's all good. Come on. Break the atmosphere. Here we go. Here we go. Nailed it, come on. Look at Bill, he's all happy. He knows that we can do this. Right. Shut that off for a minute. No. Yes, that's what we need. So in about 40 seconds, I think I need to give it a really big burn. 25. Hopefully. I may have missed it slightly. That's empty. That's empty. That's cool. I'm drifting slightly, which is a little concerning. Can I do it? Can I do it? Oh my God. What have I done? Right. I may have a slight problem. I am in an orbit. It's a bit lopsided, though. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, so that's just going to throw me over in that way. Oh, I've cocked this up. I've cocked this up majorly. That was good to see Bill was almost completely stupid. Right. Right. Well, at least I'm in orbit. Kind of. So yeah, that was me. Flying round. Here we go. Bit faster. Look at that. Nice successful orbit there. Wow. Do I try? Should I try and leave him? Should I just leave it? No, we don't want to set that. Well. I think we're going to have to leave poor Bill floating about in the atmosphere for a while. You've served us well, Bill. I'm going to have to go and read up a bit more on this. So, hope you've enjoyed watching, and I'll catch you later. Hopefully Bill can survive. See ya.